early morning in Copenhagen, going to work in Copenhagen, Scandinavia, Denmark. And I found upon this dude, this biking dude, but hold on, it's not a normal bike. No way, Jose. I want you to see this bike. So, are you the inventor of this bike? Hold on, I just gotta tilt the camera. Yes, can we see the bike? Go. This is the bike, yeah. So we call it a Me Mover. Can you demonstrate how it works?
Yeah, I'll show you, just a second. So it's a step machine on wheels.
It's a step machine on wheels.
Two pedals, which are independent. So you can use the one, or you can use both at the same time.
Right on.
The higher up you lift the pedals, the lower gearing.
Jesus Christ. I love it. I just love it, man. That's a cool bike.
It's perfect for the city because you can turn in a dime.
You can turn in a dime.
Full overview, so you can look above the cars and they can accelerate really fast, as you see here.
Look at him. What is it? What is it? What is it called? They call it a Wee Mover. Wee Mover. And that's the blue one, and that's the black one. And here comes. And what was your name again?
I'm Jonas Eliasson.
And you have made this bike?
Yeah, I'm the inventor of the Wee Mover.
We are talking here to the inventor of this new excellent bike.
Okay.
And me.
Me Mover.
Me Mover. And your name is?
Jonas Eliasson.
And what's your website name?
Me-mover.com.
Me-mover.com. Write that down, dudes and girls and friends, biking friends out there.
This is the only, up to 10 kilometers, this is the only bike you need.
Up to 10K, yeah. 10K.
I would say so. I run 70Ks on it, but up to 10 is, you get all your training, you get all the stability training, which you don't get on a bike. You get the core and the back and a straight posture. And it's really fun. I'll show you in a second.
And now, as you know, my knees are bad from knee injury, so I have no cartilage left in my knees. And I realized the step machine in the fitness center is very good for my knees. So this would be good too for my knees. So it's also to you all out there that has the same disease, no cartilage in your knees. That so rhymed.
Knees, knees and back. A lot of people with bad backs, with herniated discs in the back, that has problem with, also in the neck, problem with biking. Here you stand, you work your back all the time, work the muscles. It's really good for that, to take away the pain, but build strength.
Great. So now we come to the more dangerous part, that is the price. How much is that price, Jonas?
Yeah, this is a serious exercise machine. It's 14,000 Danish crowns in the shop.
14,000 Danish crowns.
Yes.
And how much would that be in dollars?
That would be in the, so if we sell it in the US for, I think it is $1,700, right?
$1,700 for this excellent, high quality. Let's have a close look. Me Mover, and it's good, I see it's good tires. It's Warbe, it's a very good German brand for tires. Jonas, it has been excellent to meet you.
Thanks.
This morning in Copenhagen, Scandinavia, Denmark.
Completely by accident.
By accident, the bike city country of the world. See you next time on Biking Copenhagen. Hi from me.